simply by just knowing the history and feeling the history and indirectly actually being a victim of that history.
Evening.